this is as funny as hell. Ozzy will be among the first to get revealing whole genome sequencing. So they're going to sequence Ozzy's frickin' DNA and find out if somehow his metabolism was such that, you know, he could consume more dope and booze than the average human. Why the hell are they going to do this? Let's see. Gnome's whole genome sequencing analysis costs from $19,000, I guess if you don't have a lot of DNA, to $68,500. Unlike more populous gene analysis companies, blah blah, Gnome promises to pick through every single one of the 20,000 or so genes a person carries. Company's clients, this is nuts. And then what are they going to do with it? By all accounts, I'm a medical miracle, Ozzy says. Dr. Ozzy Osbourne column. Oh yeah, this is all after, I forgot. Ozzy's going to be, he's a health columnist. He's doing a show on health. Yeah. I guess they figure he's some sort of guru of health. While filming the Osbournes, I was shoving 42 types of prescription medication down my neck. And that was before all the dope I was smoking. And then there was the rabies treatment. Holy cripe. Oh man, this is out of control. What's the world come to? Listen to these guys outside carving away Ozzy. Pull out his genome. Cheers, folks.